Everything belongs to God. That's his plan. Under the influence of Maya, we are thinking, and this is my work. Just like, suppose this Usha, well, from the wood has come. Has anybody produced wood? Who has produced? It's God's property. Is it not? That must know the property is not. That is the real knowledge. Now, whatever Father has given me, I'll use it. Why shall I improve upon other, my other brother, which he has got from me? This is good sense. Why shall I fight with my other brother? My Father has given me this property to him. So let him use that. And whatever he has given me, let me use it. Why shall I improve upon his property?